Welcome to Today's Woman. Today's topic is passion.
Hi, I'm Rosalind Poon, and welcome to Today's Woman. And today we've got the beautiful Natalie Manning with us. Hi, Natalie.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome, dear. And we're going to talk about passion. So we're going to find out what Natalie is most passionate about, which is?
First of all, community service.
Wow.
Second, my family. No, just kidding. It's backwards, but I'm passionate about a lot of things. Number one, I don't have any children. So I'm actually very passionate about helping people and helping children,
yes,
helping pets, and just helping everybody around me that needs it.
And Las Vegas is a good place to do that, isn't it? I mean, we have so many not-for-profit organizations, mm-hmm, and everyone in the community is usually in at least four or five different activities,
mm-hmm,
you included. I've been on some,
yep,
of these ones,
mm-hmm,
with you.
Yep.
I've been to some very interesting schools, thanks to Natalie. Yes.
Yes. Uh-huh.
And so what is it about this community activity that really gets you going?
I think Las Vegas in itself is just very, we're very tight-knit here. And because,
yes,
we have so many nonprofits, a lot that, like you said,
yes,
we're involved in several, not just one, because you have several to choose from.
Yes.
But my passion really lies in, because I don't have any children, and I actually have 23 nieces and nephews.
23 nieces,
yes,
and nephews?
So I like to share my love
wow,
with as many children around me, just because they need mentors, and they need people to look up to. And if I have so much knowledge and these wonderful women leaders around me have so much knowledge, I'd like to bring that together and help children.
Oh, so this is sort of like a mentoring.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So do you mentor any children?
So I do mentorship classes. My class is called Class Act.
I like that. Class Act.
Yes.
Okay. And so what's involved in the class? So what
do you
teach them?
I do it once a month, and I typically do it towards the end of the school season.
Yes.
Sometimes 12 months is, or a whole school season is too long.
Okay.
So
yeah,
once a month, I'll bring community leaders, all women, into the class with me, anywhere from 1 to 3, and I will teach them different things. Those women will also teach them different things,
yes,
as well. But we'll do a main topic of a class. Like maybe this class will be on health, so I'll teach them, mm-hmm, what is good food to eat, what is bad food to eat. I'll teach,
okay,
them how to write a resume from a business owner's perspective.
Yes.
I'll teach them how they need to walk as a lady, how they need to talk, how you put makeup on correctly, and the things they don't teach you in school, really.
Actually, there are a lot of grown-up women that might, maybe we should get them to go to the mentoring classes,
yeah,
too. But, I think that's incredible. But I must admit, though, I've never been invited, so maybe I don't know.
We're going to have to do a fashion class.
Yes, or maybe teach people how to speak Australian.
Or I think just teach them about IT. She's really smart.
I could
yeah,
teach them about,
exactly,
about IT. Yeah. So I think you're quite right. I mean, this is a very tight-knit community.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, let's be honest. We're sort of a bit like we're in an island in the middle of a desert.
Yeah.
Yes. And I think giving back to the community is very important. But also with you, I mean, there's yourself and also we have Jeff.
Yeah.
Jeff, who is the other half, because Natalie is the overseer of commercial development for her family company, ABG Builders, and Jeff is the principal. And I'm sure anyone in Vegas has seen or at least heard Jeff. He's an incredible auctioneer. So he gets involved with you as well, doesn't he?
Yes. We, on the side, not our main business, we were doing this for the first couple years for free because we were just trying to get everything up and going. But we,
yes,
do charity auctions. We have a company called Manning Auctions.
Okay.
And
yes,
so this company auctions off several things. And Jeff is the main auctioneer, obviously.
Yes.
With the galas and the nonprofits, though, it's all about really finding out how much money we can get out of everybody to give back to the nonprofits.
Yes.
We work with these people in the very beginning, typically, give them a plan of how we're going to raise the most money.
Oh, fantastic.
What kind of things we need to do.
Oh, wow.
And a lot of times we'll bring our own auction item in. I typically, when we go to the galas, even though sometimes they pay a little bit, I'll end up buying something anyways.
Yes.
And so I always
give back
or I volunteer, however.
I know, you've actually bought a couple of things I've donated.
Yes,
that's right.
I did.
Which is lovely. Natalie says,
yeah,
Rosie, I've got these gift vouchers that I've just,
yeah,
bought. And I'm like, okay, that's fine. Yes.
Yeah.
But I think you're right. So, and I've actually heard Jeff at the auctions, and it's,
yes,
really it's quite entertaining as well.
Yes.
He's
an entertainer besides. He's a great speaker.
Yes.
And he loves to do it.
Oh.
We both have moms that have immune diseases, several immune diseases.
Oh.
And there are a lot of nonprofits here that help with those different kinds of things.
Yes.
And so he's very passionate about when he gets up there and he's raising money, because he knows it's for the right purpose and a good cause.
That's fantastic. And being an auctioneer and your company being development and building,
yep,
and things, there is some sort of synergy between the two, isn't it?
Yes. For instance, we'll do auctions in front of commercial developers.
Oh.
So instead of getting any money, we ask that they play a video of our company and introduce our company and talk about us and put us in the ad in the newspaper and all the any kind of advertising we can get through it. It's all about word of mouth. Then when Jeff gets up there and speaks, they really see he's for real, and this is a real person, and now it's,
yes,
a real company, and that's how we integrate.
I think that's fantastic. I think it's a great thing, and it's good that this community in Las Vegas, that we have wonderful people like Natalie and Jeff and all lots of the other ladies that we've talked to over the last couple of months, because really we are all we have, right? And so we really have to help,
yeah,
each other, and there are so many people who really do need help, and it's great that,
yeah,
we have lovely people like this around to do it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, darling.
Thank you.
Is there anything else you want to tell us about before we leave?
I'd actually just like to say thank you to all my friends here that help with all these organizations. I have a couple friends that I can think of off the top of my head that's all they do is volunteer.
Then
anybody who helps in any certain way, you're helping the community as a whole, and everybody here needs it. So I just want to say thanks to everybody, whether you're donating, whether you're volunteering, whether you're buying things. Thank you.
And thank you. And thank you. And we'll talk to you again soon. Bye.